So we're dissolving salt and sugar into the boiling hot water. Once that's dissolved, we're going to start adding the peppercorns, cloves, crushed garlic cloves, one juice and zest of a lemon, some caraway seeds, two sliced onions, about 10 sprigs of rosemary, and 10 bay leaves. Give that a good mix, and about 5 litres of cold water. And then you let that cool for about an hour before submerging your turkey in there.